Stop right there. I've never seen you look like that before, Clockwork. Did Vlad do this?
So, you think you have it figured out, do you? Why don't you think about it some more, just to make sure? But while you're figuring things out, let's have some fun, shall we? Listen closely. There's not much time. Vlad's machine, I can fight its effects for brief moments, but the longer I remain outside the timeless star dial, the worse it gets. It won't be long until I lose myself completely. I need you to... return to the timeless star dial and stay there until the end of your days. Your fate is sealed.
Clockwork, if you're in there, fight Vlad's evil influence. I'm going home, not back to the star dial.
The universe is doomed, and there is nothing you can do about it. Give up and return to the timeless star dial. I won't say it again. Defy me, and you'll start a fight you could never win.
I don't like this. Can we stop the evil Clockwork and save the good one? Guess I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Hi, I'm SpongeBob.
A good noodle? Have a nice day.
Oh, do be ya! I'm here because of a call from Washington. Normally, you could leave everything to me, but I cannot join the fight against our enemies. I'm too busy hawking stuff here so you can fight against our enemies.
Uninvited into my home and gets away with it.
What do you say we ditch the snappy banter and get right to the part where I kick your butt?
Take this!
Gotcha!
Rain fire! For you. You will never prevail!
Come back if you want. I'll be ready for you.